entrepreneurism is not a stage of a business, it's a style. And it has to do with risk-taking and not being afraid of failure. It has to do with innovating on a regular basis. It has to do with things like design thinking, where you're doing rapid iterations, discarding anything that is not working, adapt to the new one to be able to deal with it.
Yeah, and you just mentioned failure. You just read my mind, because that was my question to you as a mentor, as a leader, as an entrepreneur. I don't know whether I find the quote. Yeah, you said a couple of things about failure, which I absolutely loved. Often wrong, never in doubt. I love that one, Hub. And the other one, business is a series of linked business is a series of linked recoveries that you later elegantly describe as a plan. I love that. Very, very true. So how do you deal with failure? How do you see failure?
Well, Edison had a great line. He said, "I've never failed. I've just found 10,000 ways that something doesn't work." It's like, if you look at it, the scientific method that's used in science is one that says, basically, we hypothesize something, we test against it, we discard those things that don't work, and we pursue those that do. Somehow, business, the idea is everything needs to be right. It isn't going to be right. If the speed of change of society is accelerating, it's exponential, it is not linear, and you don't have time for perfect information anymore. So what you have to do is actually embrace failure. And that isn't do things stupidly, and certainly you should read so you don't have to learn on your own OPM, other people's money, learn on that, what they're doing. But what you have to do is not fear failure, because that will limit you.